got a piss poor attitude. Pissing poor and it affects my mood. Blood is full, but the piss won't move. I got a piss poor attitude. Started with a painful piss and some dried up blood. So I drank cranberry juice and lots of water, but my symptoms went away, but they came back with a vengeance. I should have seen the doc that day, I should have learned my lesson. Instead, I got a piss poor attitude. I'm pissing poor and it affects my mood. My blood is full, but the piss won't move. I got a piss poor attitude, blatitude. My infection receptor from my kidney to my blood. The hospital staff gave me lots of care and lots of love. My feet went away, and so they sent me home. But it felt like I was pissing bricks mixed with some jagged stones. In short, I got a piss poor attitude. I'm pissing poor and it affects my mood. My blood is full, but the piss won't move. I got a piss poor attitude. I went back to the same ER. Scan my bladder, it revealed no scars. Trapped in a hose, felt like thorns on a rose. Now I'm tethered to a catheter, still the infection grows. Oh. I got a piss poor.